Lyon played all around that one, and the ball was on target.